Says he feels like he's fought some big names in some smaller shows. He's not holding back. He's never taking easy fights.
No, he never did. No, he's in unbelievable strike. You don't want to step inside his shooting range, so to say. Lots of power in his head, but also his kicks. I mentioned it. He's a black belt in capoeira. And capoeira, for these people who don't know, it's a Brazilian dance martial art. It's really cool. They generate a lot of force. Most of the time, you get a dude. Those kind of kicks, because they're very, very telegraphic. But if you daze somebody and you do a real, like a spinning capoeira kick, oh man, that would be so dangerous.
Palomino, the red shorts, the Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt. 22-9, 12 knockouts and 2 submissions.
What I said with the keys, with the cross breakdown, they move into the side. That's what Palomino is doing right now. He can never stay in one spot. Nuts go straight backwards. It's a very dangerous thing to do against the wrestler.
Kick there from Gonzales, and Palomino coming right back at him.
Yeah, Gonzales came also with a punch. That countered right away by Palomino.
Let's see, we're going to have some strong strikes from each of these two fighters here in this bout. He's getting going at 9-0 is Gonzales. With 2 knockouts and 5 submissions. Has the mental toughness, he told me yesterday, well-rounded, puts on a show with his takedowns. A leg kick.
Body shot left hook, nice.
Which in a few,
right by the left hand is what we call it. My jab. So right straight to the body, left hook to the head.
Palomino looks so intense and apparently he's kind of zeroing in on what he wants to do here tonight against Gonzales.
Yeah, he should. There's no way he can relax in this fight. He needs to be on his toes, literally on his toes. Once he gets flat-footed, he's going to be taken out.
The confident striker, Palomino.
Come on, baby! Come on!
He tries to get a punch, but just shooting the thing down.
One more leg.
And then Palomino will counter that punch, and you get to set the takedown. Because if somebody counters the punch, you need to match your feet. And that will be a moment to take him down.
Lightweight division between these two, as Gonzales goes after Palomino.